Hey, what's up guys? In this video, I will show you how to fix WhatsApp voice issue. When you try to send messages, the WhatsApp does not send more than 1 or 2 second messages. So in this video, I will teach you how you can fix this issue. Before moving further, like this video, click on subscribe button, and you have to click on the notification icon, click on all. So you will get the notifications for all the upcoming videos. First of all, you have to go back and then you have to click on these three dots. Click on settings, click on chats, scroll down, click on chat backup. You have to backup your WhatsApp chats. So we have successfully backup our WhatsApp chat. Once you will backup your WhatsApp chat, then you have to minimize this one. Click on your phone settings, go to apps. Now you have to go to WhatsApp. Click on storage, clear cache, clear data, and then minimize this one. Go to Play Store. Type here WhatsApp and you have to update your WhatsApp. Once you will update your WhatsApp, open your WhatsApp, log into your WhatsApp. After login, you have to restore your backup. Click on restore. Once you will restore WhatsApp data, click on next. Now you have to try to send the message again. Now you have to allow the permissions. And here you can see our message is now successfully sent also. So in the same way, you can also fix WhatsApp voice message issue. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.